In this video, I will guide you through how to turn on Microsoft Windows Defender. Click on Windows Start icon and type Windows Security. Click to open it. Click on Virus and Threat Protection. In here, click on Microsoft Defender Antivirus options. Turn on Periodic Scanning. It will turn on Windows Defender that can also work with your already installed security provider. Alright, if this video helped you, then please leave a like, consider subscribing to the channel, and I will see you in the next one.